test and TB treatment are free. Just call the National TB Hotline on 0800-225-582 for information on where to get the test. This message is brought to you by the Federal Ministry of Health with support from the American people.
Mr. Chris, you're welcome.
Then yeah, that you have the same look,
Mr. Chris, Peter's teacher keeps sending him to the clinic for
his specific
eating. That's true. He has also had mild fever. We have given him 2 bottles of cough syrup already.
And I removed it from the tent here.
Persistent cough could be a symptom of different diseases, including tuberculosis.
You mean a 7-year-old child with TB?
Yes, Mr. Chris. I saw another student last week with similar symptoms. Look, check
and move,
make you
sure. Check that cough for tuberculosis. Just remove the
what
from where you
feed so that the patient will be dry.
Some rises, some in the afternoon today so that
you
see how fast.
Star 3340# for more information. This message is